Other news today, actress Leah Remini has filed a lawsuit against the Church of Scientology. Remini is a former Scientologist and has been one of its most outspoken critics since breaking from the church back in 2013. The lawsuit includes claims of harassment, defamation, and surveillance. Remini says her career has suffered because of the church's mob-style operations against her. We reached out to the church. We did not hear back.